Yo, yo, guys, right, T for another game here. So I am good, I'm blessed to be back, guys. Honestly, I went on a vacation for 3 weeks, as you guys, I mentioned it to me. You guys have been texting me and commenting on my recent video. Ethan, you haven't been uploaded for 3 weeks. Man, chill, I've been on a vacation. I was actually supposed to be in Dubai 2 weeks ago. So yeah, I took a break. Obviously, because of coronavirus, Dubai got cancelled. I couldn't fly over to Dubai from England, so it was a mix and match. So instead we booked to go to West Bay in Dorset, which was brilliant. And as you probably can see in the clips at the start, it was the most best experience I've had doing in England. So like, we went on a speedboat, I did fishing, I've never done fishing in my life. So when we was in West Bay, it was brilliant. I did fishing, speedboat, and like I just said, everything was just mad. The weather, it was like being in Spain weather, like literally the weather was hot, and because you've got no pool, it was roasting. So yeah, it was brilliant. I hope you enjoy the videos coming up, because that is, I've done like a little montage, because I couldn't really do a vlog over there because there was just too much that was going on for me to have a vlog. I did a vlog at a park when we was in the caravan and stuff like that, because we stayed in the caravan. So yeah, cue the montage. Today has been absolutely, today in like on the daytime it was all right, like literally it was raining a bit, but now it is red hot. It's about like 25, nearly 30 degrees. So as I showed you earlier, that is my game set up there. It's a bit of confusion, as with Reggie the dog, which is literally, he is down there, as you can see him down there. Because when the room's too small, it gets too hot. Sorry, I'm just cooking Reg's food. With the room, Reg gets a bit too hot when he's in there if it's a bit small. So we had to change rooms. So I haven't got, for the first night, I actually stayed in this room here. But for the rest of the nights, I'm here for like a week and a half, I'm staying here, hence the reason why I've got my gamer set up there. But my clothes and everything are still in here, as you can see. My clothes and everything, there's my D-Squared top, Supreme, Stone Island, Machino, Off-White. You can see the Off-White pattern down there. And I've got a Lacoste one there. So my tops are still in there and everything, but obviously we just get changed in the original rooms they had, but we sleep in the rooms that we've got, that are big enough for everyone, because Reggie sleeps in my room, so he's just getting used to it all now. Yeah, as you can see, we've got the big Range Rover here today. We couldn't bring my mum's Audi because it's a bit small with everything that we had to pack in. Yeah, but obviously when you all see this, we'll be back in the EKG house and I'll be showing you around and everything like that. So yeah, see you back in Rome.
Wait. Hold up a minute. Do you guys really think I could fish the first time round and get it right? I didn't realise how much these was. Them little hatches was actually 40k to buy.
Actually enjoyed that because it was the best experience. I highly recommend going on holiday in England. I've never done it before except for going to like the Lake District and stuff like that for like 4 days, but honestly we really enjoyed it. I loved every moment of it. It was you had laughs. We went to a fair, but I didn't put that on the video because there was a lot of people there. So we went to the fair, we went speedboating, we did fishing, we went to LYME-REGIS for the day. It was brilliant, guys. Honestly, it was the most best thing I've ever done in my life. So yeah, please guys, go and smash the like button for more content. Next week there will be a banger, I promise. I'm back to weekly uploads now, so I'm getting back in the rhythm, but I'm sorry guys, I was on a vacation. So can you please like bang stop doing that to my Instagram and to my recent videos, because I was on a vacation. Just remember that, guys. I am a person as well. So yeah, please like, subscribe, please follow me on Instagram, info/notgaming15. If you want some merchandise, you can go in the link description below to go and order your merch. And if I haven't got it in stock, I'll order it in for you. So please like, subscribe, and peace.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left.